Okay, hey guys, BlueMystery here, back to the Minecraft game video after today, guys. I need to tell you guys about, what's today's video idea again. It's about, bridging in Skywars with, sand blocks. Okay, you see sand blocks, you have a bridge with these, okay? So, first I'm just gonna go in survival mode. But before I get into this video, I just wanna explain to you guys how this game works, okay? Yeah, the reason this works on Bedrock Edition is because on Bedrock Edition, you can scaffold bridge, okay? So, like, yes, you can bridge like this, okay? But on Java Edition, you have to crouch bridge, like this, okay? Because you can scaffold bridge on Bedrock Edition, you can basically go at insane speeds. One side effect of that is that you can basically place sand blocks, and you see how it's like, it stops for like a millisecond? It's like, it basically just stays like in block form for a millisecond. This basically allows you to bridge with sand blocks. This is also the same reason block glitching works. Okay, if you've seen block glitching on servers where there's spawn protect and stuff, this is the exact same reason that block glitching works. I'm gonna show you the example of Skywars. I'm pretty much getting on Skywars right now. With another brown hyperlands, I'm gonna basically show you guys how this works. First you need to get a kit which has sand in it, which is the only kit that actually has sand in it is the troller kit, so we're gonna have to pick that. Like, it's basically garbage, but that's the only kit which has sand in it, so yeah. Boom, okay, now we're here in this map. What I'm gonna do is you go ahead and select my kit, troller kit. This kit has some sand in it, okay? It has like 10 sand blocks or something, I think it's like 40 sand blocks. You would use those sand blocks to basically bridge. And like the 60 sand blocks, okay? So most of this stuff is just garbage. It's actually just garbage. I've been writing these sand. Most of this is just garbage. I don't need this. But now we're gonna take the sand and bridge. Like, you see how the. Bam! It worked! Guys, it worked. I just bridged with sand. You know what I mean? No balls. And you see, you get your sand. Ours! Just tank it! Anyway, guys, we're back on Hyperlands now. We're gonna go ahead and play this. Hopefully I don't die. Let me get this off. Let me take this garbage. Okay, now we're gonna bridge, okay? No! Oh my gosh, guys, I actually made that clutch. I made that clutch. I don't know if you guys saw the sand clutch. That was like the most insane clutch ever, because I did it with the sand block instead of a normal block. Which means I have limited time to make the clutch. Let's do this! What the heck? I'm running. Let's kill both of these guys. He thinks he's running for me, but he's dead. We're dead. I got both kills, two kills. One last guy left free. He's hacking! This guy's actually hacking. This is obviously hacks. That's hacks. Those are hacks. Did he die? I won! Guys, I won! I'm a hacker! Guys, I just won. I won by sand bridging. Bridge with sand. I don't know if you guys saw that. What? Guys, I actually won. I actually won. Okay. But as you see, I have won a game with sand bridging. No, actually, I'm gonna play one more round. Just see if I can win again. Get like a streak or something. Does he have pig ring? Yeah, he does. Nice. Sand bridge, go! Sand bridging. That actually worked. I'm just gonna sand bridge. I'm just gonna try sand bridging as much as possible. This match, I'm just gonna sand bridge. I don't care. I'm just gonna sand bridge. Every time you sand bridge, though, you obviously lose a block, so yeah, there's a small problem. Side effect or something, I guess. No! Dang it! But yeah, guys, I'm supposed to say that's gonna be the end of this video. I just decided to do that around for like test purposes or something. But anyway, guys, that's gonna be the end of this video. So as always, like, do subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time in a brand new video. Press start. We'll be right back.